So with Superintendent Jennifer Cheatham deciding to step down, the Madison School Board will be looking for a new superintendent for the first time in 6 years.
Board President Mary Burke is joining us this morning to talk about that process and what's next for Madison Schools. Good morning. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, thanks so much for having me.
So we were talking earlier. You are the only board member left who was here before Jen Cheatham's time. What was your reaction to the news?
I was surprised. I thought she would be with us for a longer amount of time, but superintendents in large districts like Madison typically have a fairly short tenure, a little over 3 years. So Jen has really been with us much longer than typical in superintendents.
And you were talking about how, you know, you had to really be here before Jen Cheatham's time to understand the progress that's been made in the meantime, right?
She has really laid a strong foundation, built a really, really good team. We have seen increases in reading scores and math scores. So from elementary school to increases in graduation rates at high school. We've made a lot of progress. We still have a long way to go, but building that strong foundation, planting those seeds, is so important.
So now this process obviously already underway for you guys. You guys are diving right in kind of on that next hunt.
Yes. Well, first of all, I do want to take this time. This is Teacher Appreciation Week, mm-hmm. and I want to just
yes.
thank all the teachers out there. You do an amazing job, and I could never walk in your shoes, and what you do with our kids every single day is what is most important. When we talk about making progress and seeing every student thrive in our schools, mm-hmm. it's really our teachers who do that, so thank you.
So talk a little bit about the process. You know, you're obviously underway with that search already. It is May, so you're kind of yeah. looking ahead to the next school year already.
What's most important is we hire a really great leader. That first and foremost, that at the end of the day, we want to undertake whatever process is needed to hire the next great leader. It's the most important decision that a school board can make. So that process has started when the superintendent let the board know on Monday night that she was resigning. We will be appointing an interim superintendent, and then we will be able to take as much time as we need to make sure we hire that next great leader, full-time superintendent for the school district.
Now, Jen Cheatham's departure comes after what has been a trying year for the district. Of course, Jen has said that did not play into her decision to leave. How will these events that have happened this year affect your decision for the next leader?
We're going to focus on our priorities, and we have laid out the latest strategic framework just in the last year, which sets that vision for where we want to go to. That means every child it graduates community, college, and career ready. It means every single one of our schools is a safe and thriving place for every student. It means we are investing in our people. So when we look for a new superintendent, we want a superintendent that aligns with our priorities, that can continue this work forward.
Obviously, yeah, this is it's a process, right? It's yeah. not something that can just be overnight. Yeah.
Well, I was on the board when we undertook the search to hire Jen, so I have a lot of experience in doing that. The board is really, I think, plays an important role. Each person on the board brings a different perspective, an important perspective on what we're going to be looking for in that leader. So I have full confidence that the board is in a great position. This district is in a really good position to go out and hire the next great leader for Madison.
All right, Madison School Board President Mary Burke joining us in studio. We thank you so much for waking up with us.
Oh, my pleasure. Thank you.
Good to see you. All right.